Yep, so Thursday. The idea today is heart rate training. So I'm alternating sort of like a strength day with a press specialisation focus. So focusing on press behind neck, but other stuff. So I'm alternating that strength focus with a heart rate focus. So the heart rate stuff can be pretty much anything. I was going to exclusively do running, but I'm thinking that might invite injury, so I'm going to spread it out amongst all sorts of stuff. But I've also got this this burpee idea that I do want to pursue. So you know, you can't have so many irons in the fire. There are only so many specialisations you can do before it becomes, you know, lack of focus. Yeah, this burpee idea, I do want to pursue it. So what I've got in mind is, first of all, I'm going to get it to 100 burpees in one session. And then, once I can do 100, then I'm going to try and cut the time down. Okay, so the initial 100, I'm going to do them sort of like spread out, and then gradually contract the time. Okay, so what I've got in mind is sets of 5 on the minute. And the first rep of every set, I'm going to do a full burpee, including the press up. So that's another thing that I can progress. I can do more press ups involved in the burpees as well. But every burpee, feet off the ground, plank position, squat thrust, jump up, feet off the ground. Okay, so sets of 5 on the minute. I suppose it might be useful to put the heart rate monitor so that when I look at this video later, I can have a look at what's happening. Hold on, you can't see that. I need to lift it up. Let's raise that up. Is that visible? Not yet. Not quite. I think that works. Okay, hopefully that works. Hopefully the heart rate monitor's working today. Seems about right. Okay, so 20 seconds and I'll start with a set of 5 burpees. Okay, so I can see 127 on the bit on the monitor. Hopefully you can see that. So what? Three, okay. heat is going to kill this thing off. I'm going to have to move it. That's it, move the camera. One, four, five. 151, 152. That's getting high. Thank you. Oh, it's so hot. Okay, that's 40. I think I'm going to hit 50 today. 50 burpees today. Work up to 100. And I think the most I've ever done is about 30, so. Okay, 5 more I've done for today. Whew. Hot. I thought in sets of 5 they'd be more doable, but they're hard. You can tell by the heart rate, getting high. Okay, last set of 5. I'll do something else. Okay, emo snatch. Alternating with burpees, so I'm not quite quitting. Just 5. So I do think I need to cool it down slightly. It's getting a very high heart rate. Yeah, it's unbelievable how hard it is just to, you know, flop on the floor and jump up. It seems easy. So, 60 burpees so far. Even though they're very dispersed. Let me move this camera. Okay, in the shade. Not that you can see everything. I'll sort it out in a minute. I'm not sure if that's visible. I can't see it properly. Yeah, the heat turns the iPad off. Okay, it's saying 144, going back down. That's 70 burpees. Let's look at the watch. Yeah, 160. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to slow it down even more. So, snatch, swing, burpees. this might look very easy, but it feels hard. But the heart rate is the main guide. So once you get into the 150s plus, it's hard. Simple as that. Okay, I'll do 10 swings. Keeping the burpee frequency down. Hopefully that'll calm off the heart rate a little bit more. Okay, another 5. Yeah, humbling, but I'm really struggling. Burpees. What's the watch saying? 146. That's 80 burpees. Okay, this time I'm going to go snatch, swing, snatch, burpee. All the while, I'm making it slightly easier as I fatigue. Just I'm gonna make it to 100 burpees. So regardless of intensity, I made 100. I'm not joking, it just feels hard. Just awkward, burpees, just awkward. Yeah. Nobody likes burpees because they're good. They're useful and effective. What's effective is hard. Okay, so next set of burpees. Come on, Puggy, come on. Come on, Puggy. Come on, move, come on. Sorry, old man. Watch his forward. Hopefully you can see it in the dark. I don't know, I'll have to check it later. Okay, 15 burpees to make 100. Oh, hell, I'm not kidding. What's up your eye? It's not eye. Okay, five more burpees. I think this is 90. I guess the burpees killed many birds with one stone. And it's definitely, especially if you did a, if you did a press up throughout. I mean, if I did 100 press ups, 100 burpees, 100 press ups, that'd be quite a good press up routine. Oh, it's quite good anyway. Not great, but quite good. But obviously, getting all sorts of other strength effects from it. Plus, obviously, the cardio, plus the mobility, I think. I mean, I'm not flexible, springy, bendy, or whatever, but I imagine if you get fairly good at burpees, you know, you are going to have a certain degree of mobility. Okay. I've done 90, I'm going to try and get to 100 now, so even though I go slowly, one at a time, I'm going to do 10. I think I'll do 10 press-ups, I'll see how it goes anyway, see how it goes. 10 burpees, 10 press-ups. Just take my sweet time about it. Four. 5. So crawling to 100 burpees paid the price. So I can now say I did 100 burpees. It took me 3 weeks, but yeah, not mention the time, but I did 100. Okay. Seven. Three more, I've done it. Eight. Last one, 100 burpees conquered. I got there, I didn't get there fast, but I got there. This is the one. 1, 2, 3. Oh, yeah. Okay, that goes to 100 burpees. Not bad at all.